faster there. It's more good luck than good management.
Welcome back to the channel. Another evening ride. We're gonna go explore another dirt road. It's another, I'm not sure what it is actually. It starts off as a bit of a public dirt road, I think, and it'll probably narrow up maybe. I'm not sure if it's gonna go pass through the whole way to another road or not. According to the map, I think it does, but I haven't had much luck lately on the dirt roads and the fire roads, whether there's gates or bridges washed out. So we're going to do a little exploring, see how we make out, and see what kind of trouble we can get into. Made the appointment for the 1,000-kilometer first scheduled maintenance, oil change and that type of thing, whatever they do for the first scheduled maintenance appointment for this. So I got to get them to check and see what's going on with this thing and the shifting problem. I've adjusted that shifting lever a few different positions and that type of thing, and I don't know what's going on with it, but it's giving me trouble. I would say, I don't know, probably, you know, every time I stop and go up through the gears, I would say probably every second or third time I go up through the gears, I have a problem shifting up. So there's something going on there. Anyone with the TransAlp, if you're having any type of issues, you know, let me know in the comments or something like that. But I haven't heard of too many people have a problem shifting. So it might just be this bike or something's going on anyway. So like I say, if you have problems with the TransAlp shifting, this is the 2024 model. Let me know. Love to hear from you.
Well, I'm not off to a very good start. Very beginning of the road. Bridge closed, 1.5 kilometers. Not having much luck these days. Have to go find another route. Okay, I came back a different road that I'm not sure if it meets up on the one that I had just tried to get down or not. Not quite sure. On the phone. Guess we'll give it a try anyway. We'll go for a little bit farther and see where it leads. here. Watershed area. The trail certainly continues to get smaller. Stream bed.
Oh wow, look at that.
Pick your line. Ooh, almost put her down. That was fun. Probably shouldn't be back here by myself, actually. Once you're into it, you never know really what you're getting into until you're there, and once you, once you get going, then you'd kind of want to see where you're going to end up. I'm going to go a little bit further and then gotta check my phone again to see if I'm anywhere as close to where I'd like to be. So yeah, I am coming through. There's a hard hit on the old skid plate. I had a couple hard hits on that skid plate. Doing. What was I saying? Yeah, I am going the right way. I'm almost to where I think that bridge should be. Yeah, this is it right here. Wow, this is a fun trail. Camera never does it. Oh, geez, never does it justice, but. Stop right here for a minute. Oh yeah, that's been good. It's been a good trail. All right, let's see if this trail improves any. Doesn't look like it. Oh, that's frig. Shouldn't have stopped. I should be over there. I freaked up. this stuff is nasty. I'll tell you, that skid plate, you can't have one of these with a skid plate. Shit, that looks deep. Oh, frick. Oh, Jesus, almost lost her there. More good luck than good management. Ooh, geez, that was a hard hit. Geez, I thought this trail was gonna get easier on this side of the bridge. That was fun. So I'm almost out of the woods. Oh yeah, we're back into house numbers now. So that was a pretty good run. I enjoyed that. A few hairy moments. It was kind of fun. Didn't lay the bike down anyway. Don't think I broke anything. I had a few hard hits, I'll tell you. That skid plate took a few good knocks. And the way the oil pan is on these, I'll tell you, I probably would have had a hole in it. Yeah, I think I go this way. Yeah, see, freaking thing won't shift. Hope you stuck with me for that ride. Thanks for sticking around. Ended up being a little more of a trail than I thought it would be. I was surprised I was even able to make it through. I kind of suspected that the trail might be washed out or bridges out. That seems to be my luck lately, but I did make it through. Was able to make it through, and it's actually a little rougher than I thought it was going to be. Probably doesn't look like much in the camera. Probably isn't much, but my off-road skills are quite novice, so slowly building them up though. It's a lot of fun. Thanks for sticking around. Please like and subscribe to the channel. I'm trying to get to that magic 1000 number. It's slow going, but I am getting there. So thanks for sticking around, and we'll see you on the next adventure.